Some people say that we are not doing enough to fight climate change, but that is not true. Because to not do enough, you have to do something. And the truth is, we are basically not doing anything. And yes, some people are doing more than they can, but they are too few and too far from power to make a difference today. Some people say that the climate crisis is something that we all have created, but that is just another convenient lie. Because if everyone is guilty, then no one is to blame. And someone is to blame. Some people, some companies, and some decision makers in particular has known exactly what priceless values they are sacrificing to continue making unimaginable amounts of money. I want to challenge those companies and those decision makers into real and bold climate action, to set their economic goals aside and to safeguard the future living conditions for humankind. I don't believe for one second that you will rise to that challenge, but I want to ask you all the same. I ask you to prove me wrong, for the sake of your children, for the sake of your grandchildren, for the sake of life and this beautiful living planet. I ask you to stand on the right side of history. I ask you to pledge to do everything in your power to push your own business or government in line with a 1.5 degree world. Will you pledge to do that? Will you pledge to join me and the people all around the world in doing whatever it takes?